for like 10 years. But this one particular morning, I noticed in a way that I never had before. I felt like I got a perspective on the cross that I'd never received. You know, have you ever thought that he knew we'd make mistakes before he even made us, chose to do it anyway? And the tree that he died on was a seed that he made, and he chose to plant it in the ground anyway? It's insane. I love it. It's like the most incredibly difficult thing to understand, but it's just like love in its most purest form. So I had this perspective on the cross, and I wrote down a bunch of words, and it became this song. And I hope you like it. And if you don't, you know what? Just clap along anyway.
It's a good song.
Turned all of the sorrow into fields of grace. Right here in the middle of earth and heaven. Caught between the romance and the pain. Can't you see that? God is in a whisper if you listen close.